I've been looking for it for more than 10 years. Now I'm going to get it at last. They say that the buildings in El Dorado have transparent walls and its people never get old. They say that there is no hypocrisy there, that you never have nightmares, and that there is an enormous mirror in which people see themselves naked. That's why I'm burning to find it. But El Dorado is in the desert jungle, where demons and magical creatures reside. Many people have tried to find it with no luck. Thank God I have a map in which I mark each and every step. I draw signs and crosses and make notes, so I won't forget where I am. I've escaped countless dangers. Once, a spider goddess bit me. And its venom made me fall into a deep sleep that lasted for a whole year. Another time, it was the power of libido that almost devoured me. Yet another, the boatman of indifference confused my mind and led me on the wrong path. Then a kind of tender fairy came to my rescue and helped me find my way. Now I feel that El Dorado is so close. I can feel it. I can almost touch it. Yes. I see it. El Dorado. The city of golden dreams. El Dorado.